Morning children, my name is N. Sri Monika Ratna. I am teacher by profession. I will teach 6th to 10th classes. Today I came here to teach, not a lesson. I just want to share a movie with you which I have seen in the recent times in the lockdown with my kids. So that is a movie taken by Pandiraj and dubbed from the Tamil version Pasangattu. That is a film Telugu movie Memo. It was starred by Surya and Amla Pal, who are both are the national awardees. This film is mainly featured for the children who are especially hyperactive. In this story, Naina and Naveen, these both are very hyperactive kids. They always do the mischievous things. They just want to spoil everything what the parents are doing. They are very, very mischievous guys. So, these two people, when they went for one apartment had told that if they are in the apartment, we are not going to offer the apartment for you. Then these parents are very uneasy. They will join these two kids in the hostel. These two kids in the hostel also, they will do the mischievous things and they will scare the students who are around them. They will scare the people or the students around them, and they just come from the hostel to home. By seeing this, parents vexed with the children, and they just beat them. They beat them, and these people having this hyperactivity, because in nowadays the parents are not having patience. The parents doesn't have the patience to control the children because of their works. In the daily life, they are having the works. So, because of those works, they are not taking care of the children. They're just feeding them, sending to the school, and again homeworks. They are seeing the children as a missions. And they doesn't want children to become, some parents, I'm not telling about the all parents, they doesn't, in this movie especially, the parent doesn't want them to do some other thing other than the studies. But the Naveen is very good dancer in this movie. He wants to do dance. This Naina always used to tell the stories by mingling the stories of Dora and Doraemon, Superman and Spiderman. She will mingle all the stories and she will make a story. That was the power of her. But this parents only wants them to become only good educators. By seeing this, Surya, who was a psychiatrist, child psychiatrist, he will see the parents vexed with the children. He asked them to come for him as a patient. So this parents will consult the Surya, who was a doctor there, and also Amla Pal is working in a school, very good school that will treat the students as a what they want to do they can do, like that they will treat. In such type of school they use it to send these two kids. At last of the story, what will happen? At last of the story, Naveen proves himself as a good dancer, and Naina proves herself a good speaker. At the end of the story, we come to know that we should not take the lives of the children in our hands. We should leave them. We should give them wings. They have to fly. This is the moral of the story. I like this story very much because the story depends upon two hyperactive kids. We'll see those kids in our daily lives. Maybe in our home, maybe in our neighborhood. They are very interested in some other activities, but the parents who are not interested in other activities, they won't allow the children to do something what they want to do. They just make them the children to do what they want to be. So in this movie, they clearly told that the children are a very special one. We should take care of the children. We should say each and every point to the children. That was the moral of the story. In this recent times, I had never seen such a type of new story, but it resembles like Tare Zameen Par, which was taken by Amir Khan in Hindi. Of course, but the narration, the content which they had given was very emotionally connected to me. And every time I used to see this movie, and after seeing this movie, my kids used to say namaste. I mean, they prarthana they will do when the ambulance is going, when the ambulance is coming. They had a moral that in this movie they will show that. So like this, I am very happy to tell you. Thank you for giving the opportunity.